How to fix PiP mode not working on Android. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. This is Rose and I'll teach you on how to fix picture in picture, that is PiP mode not working on Android. So let's get started. First of all, you need to do is check if PiP mode is enabled for the app you are using or trying to use. For that, you need to launch settings. Navigate to apps. Tap to open it. Now select app management. Search for the applications like YouTube, Chrome or other application that uses the PiP feature. Scroll down and tap PiP and then make sure that you turn on the button. Come back if it's already enabled and you can easily move to the next step. Update the application. An outdated app might cause PiP mode to malfunction. To fix this, open Google Play Store on your device. And now you need to simply search for the application that uses PiP, likewise Chrome. Now launch it. And if you see any updates available, you can easily update it to the latest version. If you see open button, that means your application is up to date. Also, you need to make sure to reinstall the application. Uninstall the application from your device and open Play Store and search for the app and reinstall it. A fresh reinstallation can easily fix any underlying issues. And by following these all the steps, PiP mode will start working on your Android device. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and drop a comment, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more helpful tutorials. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next video.